During their visit to Kakomo Primary School and Bufuka Primary School, the club distributed 125 packets, each containing 3 reusable sanitary towels and underwear to the girls. Rotarian Ann Tinker, the founder of the Chigezi Girls Foundation, shared concerning statistics indicating that 61.7% of girls in schools across the Chigezi sub-region are missing school for at least one day per month due to menstrual challenges.
A percentage of 61.7 girls missing at least one day per month, and 34% missing between 3 to 5 days. And the primary reason being fear of staining their clothes because they are not sure of what they have used for padding.
Additionally, 34% of these girls are missing school for a longer period, ranging between 3 to 5 days, due to the same reasons.
That they are not sure where they are going to change from in case they need to change their pads. Mm. So they end up staying at school. Mm. This means that these 5 days are wasted every month, and those are 60 days every year.
We are targeting schools around Lake Munyonyi, as we are a club of Lake Munyonyi information, to make sure that with this lottery year, we reach more than 500 girls.
Yeah, we also need items like these sanitary towels because they deter children from coming to school. So I'm happy that our Lake information has thought about this.
Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.